He tempts us to question our worth, our capabilities, and our purpose, aiming to paralyze us with fear. But let's remember, fear is not a reality, it's a perception. It's not a monster under our beds, but a phantom of our minds. It's a weapon in the hands of the adversary, yes, but we hold the power to disarm it, to cast it aside, and to step into the light of our full potential.